We all forgot our IDs. Would you buy a six pack or something?
Someone did this for me when I was your age. It's like a rite of passage, right?
I had a good feeling about you.
That makes one of us.
Whoa! Look at the nipples on this guy.
Why would you tweak the nipples? That's Buddha.
Did you convert to Buddhism?
Want to stay for dinner?
Is it make your own pizza night?
Sure, great idea.
Honey, I don't want to see you throw away your education. You have an advanced degree.
I've waited to do this for so long.
No, no. Whoa, get up, get up.
Just a second.
I need to lay low for a week.
My dad's running some lame divorcee mixer, so he'll be late. Dad, you're supposed to knock.
Wow, high school students are looking rougher and rougher these days.
Who are you?
It's kind of hard to explain.
Hey, did you hear the one about the grown woman who started hanging out with a bunch of pubescent kids?
No, what?
No, I'd never heard of it before either.
I don't know what to do with my future. And I gave myself a week.
I never anticipated having to find a place where I fit in by the time I was an adult either. What do you say?
Is this the time? You can stay here a little longer if you need to. One more
try. Hey. And a
happy night. Maybe we take my daughter's t-shirt off? It's a little creepy.
You are driving around getting chocochinos with Megan.
Is that your drug dealer?
I'm gonna tell you something that I've gotten some perspective on recently. You can't keep putting aside what you want for some imaginary future. You just gotta suck it up and go with your gut.
You're boning Mr. Hunter?
No, it's not like that.
It's gross.
Wow, as soon as Sam Rockwell showed up, this movie got infinitely better. I actually think this looks very good, and I'm not a Keira Knightley fan. I think even Chloe Grace Moretz is a little hit or miss, and Sam Rockwell has unfortunately been hit or miss. But it looks like the stars have aligned, and they found a great property that utilizes each of them quite well. And we all know that Keira Knightley has been trying very hard to make it in the indie market, the specialty market. She's had some success with Begin Again already, but other choices have not been so successful. So we'll see if maybe she's on a roll finally, which would be good for her. I mean, she left the Pirates franchise, and I think she certainly doesn't want that to seem like a poor decision. But she stuck to her guns, and as I said, I think she's found a role that actually utilizes her in a good way and makes her seem likable. I do think she looks very much like Chloe Grace Moretz, to the point where they seem more like sisters, and I think maybe her character should have been a little older. I have the feeling this role is written for an older actress, someone who is a little closer to Sam Rockwell's age than Chloe Grace Moretz's age. And because they look so alike, by the way, I think even if she takes off his daughter's t-shirt, it's a little creepy. But I think the characters are so well realized here, and the performances have so much personality that I can see myself getting past that. It just seems really interesting to me. And I love the line, by the way, where Sam Rockwell's like, have you heard the one about the older woman hanging out with some high school girls? And she's like, no. And he's like, yeah, I haven't heard that one either. That was great. And he did a great job delivering that. I am a Sam Rockwell fan, and I feel bad that he's had trouble. You know, a lot of his movies have gone straight to video these days, or straight to on demand, or, you know, same time. And it's a little bit of a boon to the indie market, but it's still a little embarrassing, especially for someone who's supposed to be Sam Rockwell's caliber. So we'll see how this is released. A24, of course, is very good at picking properties. We talked about the fact that was a viewer question, noting that A24 is kind of building a brand, a relationship itself as a distributor with the audience, with this, I think, this target demographic for this type of movie, like the hip crowd. And I have faith in them picking properties, and I don't think they'll undercut this one. They do release some of their films, directly to streaming and on demand, but I hope they give this one the attention it deserves, because it seems a little bit like a winner, don't you think? So I like it very much, and I'm curious to what you guys think. Does this seem like a great role for Keira Knightley? Do you think maybe you might change your opinion about her? You can't all like her because you're not seeing her movies. And then also, what do you think of Chloe Grace Moretz? She's also moving away from the kind of action role that put her on, I think, the map, the Hollywood map. which is, I think, interesting also in and of itself. And then, of course, Sam Rockwell. Is this a great role for him, or does he just make this like every other Sam Rockwell movie that he's made recently? Does he bring the movie down, maybe, which would be unfortunate. But I like it a lot. I'm curious to what you guys think of this trailer. Thank you so much for tuning in to my review, and you can check out some more episodes right now.